some of their teachers. Hopefully we have some sound queued up for you here of one of the kids that was inside the school. Take a listen.
I had to hold on to the wall to keep myself safe because I didn't want to fly away in the tornado.
We had to pull a car out of the front hallway off a teacher. She, I don't know what that lady's name is, but she had three little kids underneath her. Good job, teach. We see her ripped our house up. I still got a little girl buried there, so I gotta go.